you on?
11?
A lot of times they have a check behind this barn.
Yeah, yeah, I know I'm close. I was a little, I was perfect on the first one. Second loop when we're doing 18, it's a little different. It's pretty much just gotta go, go, go. Fireman. Thank you. looking cool. Mile 10 should be coming right up. They marked them all. This is so easy. The odometer was off a little bit. I haven't had a chance to bump it up. Slow. I haven't been able to get it quite right. It's like it's never perfect. But, you know, they're going off their odometer when they mark it. They're like, our mileage is right. Yours isn't. Yeah, respect yourself. Feeling a check tune. I can feel it in my bones. I'm a doctor, damn it. Not an engineer. Get that Star Trek joke. Sorry, going back away. Done a check, right? That's what I was thinking. great. I love it. That's a good bike. Better at the hills. He used to hate downhills, so he scared the shit out of him. He's so much better a rider now. Both my handguards in that bee tree back there and almost knocked it down. That's been it today. I haven't had much trouble. We do this and just whack our head like a whack-a-mole. Bridge or something coming up. They're gonna hit it, the road bridge, something. That's the thing about here. It ain't looped out. Nice trail. And you go up north past the loops, and then they get out on a main like a sled trail, and they just side by side just wash towards the hell out of everything. They just destroy everything. Let them think about it. Thank you. more checks on the second loop. Started working. It wasn't working earlier. Yeah, we're right on time. Watercross.